This is an Owle Bubo. It is an adapter to convert your iPhone 4 and 4S into a video making machine.
Oh.
All right. It's machined from one solid piece of aluminum. It's quite heavy, weighs almost 2 pounds. It comes with a wide angle lens. Take your iPhone, pop it in. It provides a nice stable base to hold the iPhone. Because the biggest problem with using a camera to take video is that, you know, people are not very stable. They kind of
shake.
Yeah,
exactly.
Right?
It shakes.
So, this pops in, stable base. You can zoom. Gives you a wide angle lens. So let's just load that in here. Alright. So we'll fire up the camera here. See, like, right now. So here we see Michael. You notice I'm just close to him. Oh,
I'm blinding him.
Let me drop the light. Alright. So right now, you know, see, when I'm in interview mode, his face is pretty big right now. Like, yeah, you don't do that. But you know, you move further away, the mic is further away, you can't pick him up. You can't pick up his voice very well. So what I do is, like right now, all he got is mostly his face and the top of his head. We take this, pop it in, and now I've got his whole, I got his entire face in there.
Uh-huh.
Same distance. So that's how I do it, that's wide angle lens. There you go.
Good.
Yeah. It's awesome. And nice, like I said, nice stable base. Now, when you're using this thing, I recommend you put your phone in airplane mode, because one time I was filming and the phone ran off. I go, excuse me. So I'm like, oh. Yeah, okay, I'll be right there. I'll call you right back. And then I continue.
Yeah.
So do put it in airplane mode and you'll be great. It also comes with 4 tripod mounts, so you can definitely mount this onto a tripod.
Oh yeah.
Or you can mount it this way and use a unipod, and you can go like worm's eye view or upskirt, whatever you want. And it also has another mount for a accessory shoe. This is a Rode Video Mic Pro, and you just mount, stick it on there, you plug it in, and now you have a professional video setup, all with an iPhone that also serves as a GPS and a phone and pretty much everything else. This has replaced my digital camera, it's replaced my video camera, and it's replaced my GPS. This is all I take to the trade show now too, when I wanna film it and take pictures and record and make phone calls and find my way in case I get lost.
Yeah, the microphone gives you almost the paparazzi look.
Yeah, this is a professional mic. It's an expensive mic. This mic is $230. The Owle Bubo sells for $160. And it comes with a 0.45 wide-angle lens. You can buy other lenses for it, to like a telephoto lens for zoom. There's also an adapter, so you can adapt 35mm digital SLR lenses to it and really look professional. So you can just imagine this will be one of those big zoom lenses.
Yeah.
Lens will look pretty good. Yeah. But this is what I use. This is what I'll be using for Affiliate Summit and CES.
That's good.